Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Technologist Dr. Nor Zaitun Yahya from Faculty of Ocean Engineering Technology and Informatics, University of Malaysia Terengganu, Terengganu, Malaysia. I am the project leader for the new low-cost indoor air quality and monitoring device or LIMM falls under the category of Cluster A, Environment and Renewable Energy. Come, let's meet the team.
The Lion prototype consisted of a plurality of interconnected processes responsive to the meteorological parameters and pollutant concentrations. The features are linked to the data collected and display panel. Data are then gathered and displayed on the display screen. Indoor air quality parameters are relative humidity, air movement, temperature, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, formaldehyde, radon, and particulate matters PM2.5 and PM. The new low-cost indoor air quality and monitoring device, LIMM, is a prototype designed with small size and less weight instrument that can be used to monitor particulate matter PM10 and PM2.5, carbon dioxide, relative humidity, air movement, and temperature. Due to increment of pandemic COVID-19 cases, Malaysia has big initiatives to prevent this virus from spreading around. The implementation of the Movement Control Order, MCO, was enforced by Government of Malaysia. With LIMM, we can measure the level of indoor air pollutants such as particulate matter and carbon dioxide easily, as LIMM can detect the level of pollutants within a specific range.
sebenarnya penggunaan alat tersebut sangat membantu, sangat bagus. Especially kalau device ini dia bukan hanya boleh detect tapi dia boleh memproses balik udara sekitar itu menjadi udara yang lebih sihat untuk anak-anak. Dia dapat pilih yang saiz dia kecil, sangat besar sikit kot daripada tapak tangan. Berat dia pun kurang daripada 1 kg. Cuma mudah untuk lihat, tak ada kali kamu